Welcome back to the City Stay in True to Yourself podcast. Our goal is to facilitate the necessary discussion of how to stay true to yourself. Our vision is to promote and stimulate thought to restore culture and self-determination. We facilitate discussions to value the self and community through scholarships and creative dialogues. This is a movement that promotes and displays conscious uniqueness and addresses the methods of valuing self and community. We are all individuals, but our experiences and emotions are unique to yourself. To join the movement, follow us on Instagram at SITTY and check out the website to join the movement at www.staytrue2yourself.com. What's up? Welcome back to the City Podcast. It's your boy Tex, and I'm back here again with another piece. This piece is called Balance. I actually shared it in a recent podcast I did on why traveling is essential to perspective. I shared it on there. You can check it out on YouTube. Listen to it on all platforms. And I'm now going to just share the piece again separately. This piece is called Balance. This is how it goes. What is a highway for one is a disaster for another. Again and again, the sun rises, the moon shines. It's night and day. When I see myself, I lose myself. I get lost in my thoughts of, is there enough being done? The pressure is real. Finding balance is a constant battle, but with given time, I have to make it happen. When I see your face, the stones start spinning. I lose my place. It's just a mirror. For each breath I take, I measure my moments of progress. Finding my balance is relative to controlling my breathing. It has to happen to make it happen. Today, like every other day, I wake up to find my balance. I don't open the door, but I sneak peek myself to wonder, should I let the beauty of new adventures enter? It's a struggle. This modern day of change, the head is down, the back is slacking, and the knees are wobbling from opinions that shouldn't be relevant to finding my or your balance. Daily progression of my circulation motion through the orbit of life is always altered. One day I can be feeling excited, another frustrated. The gray area is open for deliberation. It's okay to feel lonely. It's okay to feel out of it. It's just a balance of nuances. Keep a light on you, and the lightning shall strike. Thank you, and stay tuned for some more. And as we always say, pursue your dream, seize the day. Peace out.